Hello and welcome to another section where we'll be nesting the if with or function. Previously, we have nested if within a if, and then we have nested if with and function. Now we will be nesting if with or function. I have brought in for you an example which you all will be experiencing while working in the corporate world. Okay. So this example is, these are the sales data, the revenue generated by a couple of employees, right? So this is Akshat's Jan sales, Amrita's Jan, Feb, and March sales, okay? So what happens in an organization, suppose for example, if someone has generated more revenue or someone has generated more sales, then for that, the managers and the management plans the bonus, okay? In such scenarios, you'll have to nest if with and to calculate the bonus, right? Though we have learned if with and function here, but we will again revise if and if with and again if with or over here as well. Just to make sure, the most important point for and, all the condition needs to be true. For or, even if a single condition is true, it returns true. If all the conditions are false, then only it will return false. Okay, so let's apply the formula over here. The criteria is, if sales greater than 50,000 for all the three months, so it should be true for all the three months. So we'll be using and, right? Let me apply it over here. If logical function and, this is greater than 50,000, comma, B6 again, greater than 50,000, okay, comma, again, B6, greater than 50,000. So if all of this is true, right, then I'll get a bonus of 25% of my salary, okay, 25% of my salary. The data is in F6. Okay, this one. Oh, sorry, I'm not able to go over there. So the my data is into F6, right? So what I'll do? F6 multiplied by this the salary is in the F6 cell, right? 0.25. Okay, if the value is false, what I'll type? No, for 25% bonus. I'll just type in this message, okay? So since for every 3 months, it was not more than 50,000, this has shown no for 25% bonus, right? This is the and example, okay? Again, if, and let's type in over here, for and we'll have a logical function as, what's the logical one? Logic one is greater than 50,000, right? Logic two is, again, this one, what's B8, C7, this one, or C6 is greater than, why did I type in C6? No, C7, right? C7 greater than 50,000. Okay. Criteria number three. B7, C7, D7. Okay. B7, C7, D7 greater than 50,000. Okay. All of that, right? If all of these criteria is true, let's go to if again. Value if true. The salary means F7, salary is there in the F7, multiplied by 0.25%. Value if false, no for 25% bonus. I have shown you this way as well, just to make, because I was not able to check on F6 or F7. So just in case you do not get confused, you can come over here by clicking on this FX button. Okay, if you want to move on to the and section, just click on and. If you want to move on to the if section, just click on if. This is pretty simple, right? Click on okay, no for 25% bonus, because in all 3 months they have not gone above 50,000, right? If I click over here, 51,000, 55,000, the bonus amount is 16,250, right? The same way you can drag and drop the formula. No one is applicable for 25% bonus, because no one is no one's every month's sales is greater than 50,000. Say for example, I change this one. Let's change this one. 50,000. This is 49,000. 50,000. 50. But I have applied only for greater than. Let's apply for greater than is equals to as well. Greater than is equals to, greater than is equals to, greater than is equals to, and then see the change. I'll copy this formula and paste it over here. So this gets changed. This is when all the conditions are true. Now, suppose in a situation where first 2 months are not good, or the first month is not good, all other months are good, then it will be an injustice to the resources, because they have performed pretty well in other months as well, right? So in that scenario, the management has decided, if in any quarter, in any of the month, if the resource has done sales of greater than 50,000, then he or she should get a bonus of 5%. I'll just change this criteria, greater than is equals to. Okay, that's pretty honest and pretty fine. Okay, if the OR function, okay, OR, what's the logical one? I'll just show you by this. If you type in is equals to if, go to FX button, right? Logical test, what you'll do, OR, okay? You'll type in OR, logical test OR, okay? Now, what's the criteria? Let's go to OR, okay? What's the logical one? What's the logic one? This is greater than is equals to 50,000, 50,000, C6, greater than is equals to 50,000. Again, D6, greater than is equals to 50,000. Here you can see false, two sections are false, one is true. So it will give them the bonus, because it is OR. To again return, you need to return to the if, come back over here, value if true. If this is true, then the bonus amount is the salary, right? This salary, okay, what percentage of bonus? 5%, so 0.05, right? If not true, no for 5%, 5% bonus, right? No for 5% bonus, okay? Click on OK. And so maximum people are getting the bonus, right? And why this is no for 5% bonus? Because here in none of the month, the resource has gone above 50,000 sales, which is the reason why it is mentioned no for 5% bonus. This is how you can differentiate between and or. For and, all the situations needs to be true. For OR, if any of the situation out of the three conditions is true, it will return a value to us. If you can see this, this has returned as no for 25%. Why? Because this 2 month, the March and Jan sales is not above 50, but the OR has returned a bonus because Feb is above 50,000 sales. This is how you apply and OR. This is OR. Okay, and this is and. You can use this FX button to apply the formula so that nothing goes on, like something gets hidden, you cannot click on F6. So just to remove that, click on the FX button and try using the formula in that way as well. So here in this section, we have learned and or as well. Okay, in the coming section, we'll nest if with minimum and maximum. Okay, so try and practice this more and more, because this is going to be
very, very important in your corporate world and in your school days and college days as well. Okay. So till then, bye-bye and thank you so much. Okay.